and it's going to load in the appropriate drivers. You'll notice that this scanner build, whoa.
Thank you.